In this video, I will talk about why I think many Saints of New York will be a big disappointment to the many fans of Sopranos. The Many Saints of New York is a prequel to the popular HBO series Sopranos, which ran for 6 seasons and created legion of fans and, by the way, plenty of YouTube videos that we are watching right now. So, everybody was very excited when the new movie was announced. We were going to find out about the early years of Tony Soprano. We are going to see young Tony Soprano, his mother Livia, his father Johnny Boy Soprano. We were going to see Chris Moltisanti's father Dickie Moltisanti and many other characters. That's what was so exciting about Many Saints of New York, getting to see the characters we know and love young, getting to see how they came to be what they were, mobsters. It's been too long since the original series came out. The last episode of Sopranos aired in 2007. Now it's 2021, 14 years later. We've been waiting for a very long time. What this means is that all the actors that we loved in the original series are, of course, they cannot appear themselves as young people, but they either could have played themselves in brief introductions to the movie. For example, we could see Polly right now, and then we could see young Polly. Many of the actors playing original Sopranos characters just do not look like them. So you look at young Polly, you look at young Silvio. I mean, it's nothing like them. James Gandolfini's son, Michael Gandolfini, looks just like him. But that's actually another problem. James Gandolfini looked like a tough guy, the man who could take care of himself. It was very believable to assume he was a feared and respected mobster. Michael Gandolfini looks just like James Gandolfini, but he doesn't look tough. It doesn't look like he could pull off the character. We already know what happens in Sopranos. We know what happens to all these characters. So there is less anticipation in the new movie. Yes, we will see how they became what, you know, what they were in the Sopranos, but we still know how Dickie Moltisanti dies. We know what happens to most of the characters as they get older. So it's not as exciting. Sopranos was a television series. It ran for groundbreaking 86 episodes. So we spent so much time with these characters, day in and day out. The new movie, it's probably around 2 hours long. That's it. In my opinion, one of the main reasons for the success of Sopranos was the selection of James Gandolfini to play Tony Soprano. I cannot imagine Sopranos without James Gandolfini. At one point they were planning to cast Anthony LaPaglia, they were considering people like Ray Liotta, but all these shows would be completely different without James Gandolfini. There is no James Gandolfini to play this role in the new movie. With all these reservations about the new movie, I'm hoping I'm wrong. I'm hoping that I will love this movie, and so will you.